Hello everyone. So this is the first poem of my channel, and the name of the poem is The Burning of the Books by Bertolt Brecht. The Burning of the Books by Bertolt Brecht. So first of all, let me tell you the background of the poem. Background of the poem describes that the poem was written in German language, and this poem is about the books who were banned, who were banished, and the which contained harmful knowledge. Okay, so this poem has the ring of a parable. A parable is a short narrative from which a moral can be drawn. So, while a confrontation between the regime and the writer is nothing quite new, its parabolic telling here makes it easy for us to see why power and poetry always suspect and dread each other. So, here I'm going to start the poem, that is, when the regime commanded the unlawful when the regime commanded that books with harmful knowledge should be publicly burned on all sides, oxen were forced to drag cartloads of books to the bonfires. Means when the regime commanded, regime means when the power, when the rulers commanded that books which contained harmful knowledge should be publicly burned. Means the books which contained the harmful knowledge means which are against the rules of the Nazism, are set to burn, and on all sides were forced to drag cartloads of books to the bonfires. Means they all were set to burn the books, to the bonfires. They all were set for burning. A banished writer, one of the best, scanning the list of the burned. Writer, one of the best, means here the poet is talking about himself. A banished writer, that means the poet himself, one of the best, he is praising himself, scanning the list of the burned. The writer scanned the list of all the books which were set for burning, was shocked to find that his books had been passed over. Means when he checked the list of the books which were set for the burning, which were set for the bonfires, when the writer checked and he did not find his books on the list, he got angry. Scanning the list of the burned, was shocked. He got shocked when he did not find his books, to find that his books had been passed over. Means they are passed over. That means the books of that writer, of books of the writer, does not contain harmful knowledge according to the regime. So he rushed to his desk on wings of wrath. He rushed to his desk. It is telling that he angrily rushed towards his desk on wings of wrath, means angrily, and wrote a letter to those in power. And he started writing a letter. He started writing a letter to all those who were in power. Burn me, he wrote with flying pen. Burn me, means he got angry and said, burn me. Means he wants to say that burn my books too. I am also a good writer. My books also contains harmful knowledge. So burn me too. He wrote with flying pen, burn me. Haven't my books always reported the truth? And here you are treating me like a liar. I command you, burn me. So the poet says, by not burning my books, you all are telling me that I am a liar. You all are ignoring my capabilities. You all are reporting me as a liar, that I have not written the truth and my books does not contain harmful knowledge. So he got angry and he is questioning, he is interrogating, that always reported the, haven't my books always reported the truth, that if my books does not contain truth. Okay, so And here you are treating me like a liar. Means now you are treating me like a liar by not listing my books and by not setting my books to the bonfires. I command you, burn me. Now he says, I command you, please burn me, burn my books. Because I am also a good writer and it is a capability of writer to write the truth. And if it is a harmful knowledge, then his books also are eligible for burning. So burn me. By burning me, he wants to say that burn my books. So this is the poem by Bertolt Brecht, which was written in the German language and later on translated into English language. So this is the poem. Thank you.